28 years ago today, we lost him. And Smiley, on the first anniversary, found a pub, and it had a leaking roof, and it happened to be a rainy night. And he held his first vibe for Philo. And I couldn't attend it. I was.
Philomena, we love you.
I love all of you. I'll step here with me for a minute. I just forget what I'm going to say.
Well, listen.
Anyway, here's what happened. Jim Patrick came and told me. He said, and he brought me a bottle of brandy. He said, last night, he said that Smiley Bulger held a vibe for Philo. And he said, will you come next year? And the next year I couldn't go. But there was, on the first vibe, there was about 75 people. On the second vibe, there was 150 people. And then on the third vibe, Jim threw me in his car and took me down to this pub with the leaking roof. And we were standing in mud piles and everything. And that's how it all began. And here we are tonight with, in a lovely venue, yeah. And we're all very comfortable, and what about the show? I want to thank you all, because down the years you brought your children, grandchildren, look at that young band on tonight. Given to me backstage by a young man
Sweden.
I called him my new toy boy. And he has to visiting the cemetery today. And thank you all. Thank you all. Or if you have a little story where you met Philip at any time, wherever the story would be, and you'd like it to be put in that book, ring up Pop Press. I had a speech and it was very long and I couldn't read it, so I'm telling you as best I can that's what's happening for the trust. And then I'll be retiring very shortly. I love each and every one of you, and thank you all for being there for me down the years, visiting his grave in the middle of winter, snow, ice, and everything. Thank you, and all the the day they took Philip to hospital, he spent the last 11 days of Philip's life with me. And now we're left, I lost my partner, and I want you all to, a big thank you to Graham. Yeah.
No.
We love you, Philomena!